Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. And after the last really scary episode, that stupid miner, we are going to continue our way down the mineshaft. Just a quick recap, just to, you know, bring you back up to speed. There are apparently these weird boxes that have, I don't know what they have in them, but Missy, Ethan's mother, get your shit out of our basement. I'm not entirely sure if they were divorced or if he what he was doing down here, but apparently he tried to, patent his stuff. He was rejected, and, you know, she was really not nice about it. Like, you know, I'm sick of your lifetime of failure, something along those lines. So maybe the father killed the mother because he couldn't handle the ridicule anymore. I don't know. In any case, we're just going to continue down this beautiful mineshaft. Seeing what's along the tracks. Nothing so far. We still have to figure out who killed the mother. She drowned in that shaft. Really unfortunate, I'd say. Let's see where we're going. Alright, there's another light source. I guess this is our next stop. And I think straight ahead there is actually nothing. Wait, I'm gonna go there soon. I just want to see. Yep, there's nothing. So we're gonna exit now. Potentially should have turned it off first. Screw it. It's fine. Okay. We have some hot, steamy stuff here. Well, I'm just going to walk through it, because I'm a badass. I should not go here. I should not be here. This looks fairly dangerous. Yeah, it's fine. It's probably just, some gases. I'm a badass. All right. My performance didn't take too kindly on that.
I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable. And it wanted me to leave.
Never. I'm not gonna leave. We're just getting started. I'm seeing more scares in the future. Okay. So we're leaving the mine? What about the dead mother, though? I kind of feel that I would need to figure that out before I keep going. Well, if we need to solve another murder, I know where we're gonna go. Back to the mother. But for now, we are where I wanted to go, actually. This is beautiful. Let's go to this little, I don't know what it is called. Come on, open. Nope, it's closed. What a shame. Can I look inside? Barely. Let's see if I can make it into this little house. I guess it's where the generators are, if there are any. Maybe we can go through there later. But for now, we're just gonna head to the other building over here. Also very beautiful. Let's have a quick look over here. Might be worth exploring the back of the forest here. Wait a second. Oh! There's the elevator shaft. So can we move up from here, maybe? Not sure, though. I just want to check it out. Yeah, these buttons work. Inspect. All right. Scissors. I'm fairly certain they're going to be helpful. We're not going to use that now. I still feel that I should have figured out the death of the mother somehow before I go here. But again, we can just head back there if we need to do that. What's going on with the music? Always building up anticipation, then nothing happens. Nope, that's closed. Nope, oil storage. Transformator. Okay. Maybe here? Nope. Looking for an entry point. Ha! Yeah, there it is. There's our entry point. Let's inspect this wall-mounted case. X-shaped discoloration. I wonder what's in there. A fire axe cabinet. Nah. Okay, where's the axe? Let's... Wait. There it is. Show me. It's actually in the room. Oh, I see blood. Oh, there's Dad. Yep. This is where Dad is. Dad died. Okay. Well, seems we're gonna figure out this mystery first. Destroyed from the inside, from the outside. From the outside. Excessive force, desperation, rage. That's definitely, I guess, from the outside. Someone came in. Yo! Victim cornered. Poor guy. Punctured throat. No other wounds. New footprints on the blood. No signs of struggle. Touch. Sure. Yeah, I don't see a lot. Okay, what is this? Overturned pen holder. Scattered accessories. Something taken in a rush. The scissors. The scissors that we found. Let's fix it. Okay. Let me guess. Now I see more? Not really. Okay. So the axe is in here, isn't it? Yeah. Inspect the axe. Lovely. Let's take it. Okay. Now this should become bigger since we... Oh. Huh. Would have thought so. Let's make sure we're not missing anything out in this room. So he got cornered. Probably killed with the scissor. And bled to death. Yeah, broken door. Is there anything else here? Nope. Ring. Nope. Oh, let's fix the axe. Ugh. Alright, so someone grabbed the axe. Broke down the door. He maybe tried to defend himself with the scissors and the other person just... Yeah, he might have, like, kicked the... got the axe out of the attacker's hand. Then grabbed for the scissors. The attacker grabbed for the scissors and killed him. Ooh, yeah. Got all the clues. Ooh, that was bright as fuck. Okay, how many we got? Five again? Okay. They're all going outside, and one is staying here, I guess. Yeah, the door. Okay. Gonna have to find the other ones. Alright. Yo. Oh. Isn't that Travis? I don't know if you're his friend or his son. Probably a friend. Okay. Let's find the other signs. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to go back to where the mother died to figure that out, too. Okay. Oh, wait. He was already hurt at this point. Okay. Yeah, he was coming for him. He said, no, no, please, no. Okay, I think I'm still missing some. From here. Oh, wow, okay. So the dad tried to kill the son, I guess. Whoa. Oh, I broke it. Yeah, I broke it. I went too far away. Damn you. I gotta touch him again. Now we gotta have to find... Oh, wait, there were the scissors back. Maybe I have to... Yeah, of course. I have to go to the elevator. That's where I found the scissors, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Okay. Let's do that real quick. I don't think I have to find the other one, so I'm just gonna quickly run upstairs. Touch his dead body again. Yes. Kicking off that sequence. Okay. Yeah, we already had that. Wait. I can already tag. Oh, okay. I'm fairly certain that this is... Yeah, this is the last one. Let's tag this. 5. Or... No, actually 4. Because we kind of have to find the scissors. Don't we? 4. I think we're going to start with 1 to make it easier on ourselves. Yeah. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That seems to be pretty straightforward. Just by the movement. Just by the path. Okay, this is 1, definitely. If not, I'm going to be really, really confused. And there we got 2. There we got 3. 4 back here. Wait, at the door. Wait, yeah. 4 back here. Come on. No, previous. And this is 5. Okay. Let's see if whatever I'm planning out here makes sense.
Where's my mother? Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident. I didn't want her to get hurt. We're all so sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Oh, God. Oh, God!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Whoa.
Didn't have to be this way. You could have helped the sleeper, helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
Well, mad props to the father. Wow. Well. I think we're gonna have to look for Mom. What happened to Mom? I know what I wanna know that now. We're still in this weird twilight mode, so I think we have to follow the blue light, the white light. Where's it going? Where's it going? Where did it go? New! Where did it go? Yeah. Well, that's somewhat inconvenient. Wait, I'm hearing it. At least I thought I was hearing it, but I might be wrong. So, did I break it again? I think I'm still missing a clue. I think there was a clue at the end that I should have seen with the white light. Okay. Let's go back. Let's touch him again. Yeah, I'm gonna go through the sequence real quick. I'm just gonna skip it until this point. Oh no, okay. I can still follow it. Okay. So, if we look out, we're probably gonna see where it's heading. Okay, you're going... Oh wait, you're going in this direction. Okay, let's see. Okay, you're heading straight in that direction. Good. It's just what I wanted to know. Good. Oh yeah, I can see it in the distance. It's really fast though. Ah, the door is open now. Wonderful.
You disturbed it, not me.
Travis, we can get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against.
listen to what's in your head.
Okay, I think this is where Travis grabbed...
This sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, fat as a bullfrog, digesting.
Okay, that was interesting. We're gonna go back here, but I still want to figure out what happened to Mommy. So we're just gonna quickly run back into the mine, because I really don't want to miss out on that. It seems that I didn't, you know, need to see what happened to her, but I kind of want to see that now. So we're just going to quickly run back. Shouldn't take us too long. It's just down the line. And I hope that I can figure it out. Would be really odd if we couldn't. Oh, God. Well, then again, I really don't want to go through this water again. And it might not even help us. Oh, would you look at that? Takes us some time to gain speed again. Okay. Maybe we'll never know what happened to Mommy. We probably will never know. I'm very sorry. We're just gonna go through the building now. That would take like several minutes to just get back to Mommy. Just because of that slow walking. Okay, so I don't know why that was closed again. Oh, right, we were wandering between the different worlds, so I think we were in this different world when we were in here. Turn, okay. Not sure why, but I think I turned it off. Okay. I'm not sure why I would do that, but I just did. Okay, oh, cool. Now we're finally here. I saw that in the beginning of the distance and I wanted to go here. I finally did. I accomplished my goals. Okay. You don't really go where see where to go from here. Nope, this is not where to go. Do we have to climb up here maybe? Nope. Well, then. I might be missing something. Or we might have to go back to the house. Right now I'm a little bit lost. The game doesn't really tell us in form of a menu what we have to do. Which is quite all right. I am just a little bit lost. Well, I guess this is just decorative then. Or, oh, wait a second. Nah, nope, can't make it up there. And again, why would I want to go up there? There doesn't seem to be anything of interest. So, might have something to do with being inside this building, something that's inside here. I don't feel that turning this off made a whole lot of sense. It's great that I can do it. I just don't see a reason to do it, yeah, in the first place. I kind of need electricity. I haven't encountered anything that would, you know, led me to believe that I should disable it. What is this? I want to have a quick look here. Looks really neat. Just wonder what this is. I can't read it. 1901. Whatever it is, it's old. You know what? We're gonna go to the elevator. That might be off right now because I disabled the power. Inspect. Wait, okay, I already did that. All right, let's move up. This thing still works, even though I turned off the generator. At this point, I'm just hoping that turning off the generator serves a purpose. And that me going up is the right way. At this point, I don't know where to go. So I'm just wandering around and enjoying the ridiculously beautiful scenery. Alright. So we are back up here. So Ethan said he knows a way to destroy the monster. The problem is, though, he didn't really say where he would do that and what he would have to do for that. He went into the mine, but I didn't see anything there. Wait. He says he has to burn the secret room. Wait, the secret room was in his little house. Was it? Yes, it was. So maybe we have to go in here again, and maybe we'll find Ethan. Who knows? Would be really cool, though. Wait. Yeah, the little table with the note is gone. Right, because that was just Ethan's storytelling. Yeah, we were... Nope, this is not the secret room. This is not the secret room we were looking for. It wasn't the mansion, right? He found the secret room. That's what they said. So that's what I'm trying to find now myself. Is the secret home a room? This is the only other building that I know. Is the Wanderfort. I forgot their name. So I hope I can find it in here. Or at least get a clue what to do next. Because I'm a little bit lost. If I don't find what's going on in this house, then I'm gonna continue the episode as soon as I figure out what I have to do next. Okay. So we're back here. Yeah, there's the mark. That's a dead end. Nope. Yeah, this didn't change at all. Would be weird if it did. So, yeah, I do doubt, though, that we're gonna just find a secret room in here. I'm a little bit worried about the marks on the walls. Yeah, maybe we have to figure out what is happening to the mother. That might be a thing to do. But for now, I'm going to end this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. We now know how the father died by stabbing himself in the neck with a scissor, which was quite impressive. Ugh. But then again, probably not worse than, you know, getting a skull rammed into your head. Both not pleasant experiences. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Weasel, I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!